Model Home was among the most successful fillies of the group. In late September at the Red Mile, she took her elimination and the nearly $43,000 final of the Whitehorse Farm. In the final, Model Home withstood the late bid by Cabrera Lobel, the time 1:56.3.
Now Model Home responds. Cabrera Lobel trying to get out. Model Home wins it. Cabrera Lobel is second.